Got a job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. He a tall white guy? Kinda keeps to himself, yeah?
Could be. Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes you say that?
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. But hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him. No questions.
Open up his room for me.
Yo, I just said privacy's kinda our thing here. You'll come out if you want to come out, okay?
Privacy is a service, huh? How much you charge for that? Something like this? Maybe more? Done. Now open the room and be quick.
Sure, come with me. Keep it down, eh? I was never here. Got it?
Ugh, not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Uh-huh. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death at this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke?
Smell that, right? Ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Nah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Time to look upstairs. Got a feeling I'll rip his supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
So, V, the beta acid's secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.